Honorable Principal Ma'am, Substitute Teacher, Duty Present a great morning. Today I am narrate a story. Learn and the mouse. Once a lion put a mouth, the mouse said, please don't eat me. One day I will help you, the lion let him go. Next day the lion was caught in a hunter net. The mouse ate the sun, cut the net. With his sharp teeth, the lion become free and they become good friends. Moral, we must always help others. Thank you, Narrator.